teams for a very, very good cup final. And now, can you put your hands together, please, while we give a presentation to the match officials. And now, if I could ask today's runners-up to come forward to collect their medals. Thank you. And now, the winners of the 2021-2022 Lorrout Cup, Kettle! And it's Kettle United in the full colour.
After three guys, give us a cheer, okay? After three, one, three, three! Yeah!